time that I spent at my grandfather's house in the townland of Palace Balmoral. A new family from the big smoke set free on the way to a place of our own. But for a short little spell, we were lucky to dwell in the house where my father was born. The house, it was small, there room for us all, but we managed to make the best. A welcoming heart filled with plenty of turf and room for my grandfather's best. He loved his old dog and the brown fish and lodge and my late granny's dresser and elf. But hung on the wall, the greatest treasure of all, my grandfather's old cuckoo clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo, went the old cuckoo clock. At one, at two, tick-tock, tick-tock. 'Twas a short little song, but we all sang along to my grandfather's old cuckoo clock. Now that old cuckoo clock held a mystery for me, I wondered what went on inside. Was the cuckoo asleep or curled up in a heap, or was he counting the minutes like me? I'd sit and I'd stare at those brown wooden doors, and the moment the cuckoo appeared, from morning till night, brought such delight, my grandfather's old cuckoo clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo, went the old cuckoo clock. At one, at two, tick-tock, tick-tock. 'Twas a short little song, but we all sang along to my grandfather's old cuckoo clock. Now the years have rolled on since those juvenile days. The memories have started to fade. The old guard have gone and the new carry on. We don't dwell on the sad times too long. But when I think of that house and my grandfather's smile and reflect on the times that we had, no cares, no regrets, and I'd never forget my grandfather's old cuckoo clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo, went the old cuckoo clock. At one and two, tick-tock, tick-tock. With a short little song, but we all sang along.